Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Grave Walker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack. Tell us where he's hiding and we'll kill you quick. Now we kill you slowly, just how I like it.
That scream was Lothario's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
Shut your face! I ain't giving you the satisfaction. If you killed him, how come he killed a bunch of us just yesterday? Because he's a ghost.
You hear that?
You'll be shot.
I don't care. Whatever it was can sort off.
For riding, they're for killing.
For Gil's sake, next one I see, I'm gonna leap up its back just to prove you wrong.
Strength.
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth, or I'm making spit out your luck. Where is the Great Walker?
I do not fear you. Cut me again if you dare.
You want the Great Walker? Here I am!
They forced me to watch as they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to.
Did you hear that?
Talion, I can no longer draw my sword.
And I will do so in your stead. You were hurt because of me. I am the handicap to you. You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light.
Bring a little word! All at once!
Fight for me!
Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
Then you have proven my faith.
As you now prove mine.
Your cheating broken like flies from the Grey Walker around. No way I want to be one now.
The horde is endless. My sword can only take so many.
The Black Hand is near!
Of men indeed.
Here, rest here.
Why are you doing this?
To stop the bleeding.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her!
Your help. Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Lothariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.